But before he comes up and sings, you know, with the virus, we're just not getting started back as far as our singing. And we want to start back today with Keith. We with our singing and our dinners. Our dinner is, of course, for our church family and for the singers. But if you'd like to come to our dinners, if you're here, you want to come, just let us know. But I'll let you know that this coming Wednesday, the Hearts are going to be here. On our Wednesday nights, we have singing at 7. We have singing tonight at 6, but on Wednesdays, our singing is at 7 o'clock, okay? So this coming Wednesday, we have the Hearts. Wednesday the 31st, Debbie Williams. Wednesday, April 7th, Singing for Him. Wednesday, April 14th, Lawrence Ashley Family. Wednesday, April 21st, All for Him. They were here, did our Christmas program. They did a great job. And then April 28th, we was open with who, Wayne?
William Herring.
Yeah, William's here. William Herring. He sung for us before he's going to be here.
Bluegrass man.
On Wednesday, April 28th. And then on Saturday, May the 8th, we're going to have the Centurions, okay, from Greenwood. A good group. And they're going to be sending some brochures and things for us to put out for them. So we're getting back to singing. So just we try to keep it on our Facebook page. We try to put on our sign over here, and we try to go by word of mouth. So spread the word, and we're getting started back. And we have a good time on Wednesdays. I'm sorry we haven't. I was hoping to have a better crowd starting back tonight, but still, I know we got some sickness, and some people had to work today. They called me. So, our church is taking care of. We took care of Keith, but he still got a lot of things here that to sell. If you like to have a lot of good music on CDs and things, and I noticed him back there too. He looks like he's a maker of things. He was telling about, so he'll have to point that out to you later on. But Keith's been here several times before, but I believe his wife's here for the first time tonight. What's her name?
Bobby Lynn.
Bobby Lynn. I'm glad to have you with us tonight. And so y'all be sure afterwards now we're going to send some chicken pot pie home with you, okay, when you leave tonight, so we'll go hungry. All right, let's have a word of prayer, and then Brother Keith's going to come up, and we're going to have a good night of singing, okay? Our Father, we thank you for this day that you've given us. Lord, we thank you for the many blessings. Thank you, Lord, that you blessed our church this year, that we're getting back to not only having our services, but having singings, and we're looking forward to that. I'm thankful that Keith came. We're thankful that things are picking up for him and other musicians like him that make their living by singing and ministering for you. And so, Lord, we pray for all the singers, and bless Keith and his family. Bless them in the days ahead, and continue to bless our church and all of our churches as we move forward this coming year. Lord, just thank you for all your blessings. Thank you, Lord, for keeping our church family safe. No one in the hospital from our church family. Thank you for Gail leaving the hospital yesterday and now in rehab. We pray for her. And thank you, Lord, no one from our church family has the virus. But thank you that we're getting our shots and things are going good. So, Lord, we just thank you so much. We can't thank you enough for all your many blessings. So we ask you now to bless our time together. Let's just relax, have a good time, and enjoy the singing tonight. And we know, Lord, you're going to bless Keith and fill him with your spirit tonight as he sings for us. And it's going to be a blessing to us tonight. Pray for our service tomorrow, wherever Keith might be singing tomorrow. If he's singing tomorrow, bless him. And so, Lord, we thank you. We praise you now for a good night of singing. In Jesus' name, amen.
All right. Amen. Straight through break in the middle. I didn't ask you.
Huh?
You can go straight through break in
the
middle.
Yeah, however you want to do it. That's good.
We'll do it. Let's try this right here. Sound good?
Yeah.
Hear me?
Yeah. Yeah, pretty good.
Blast. I thought number one would surely be me.
on life's sinking sand, but I can't even walk without you holding my hand.
Help me sing it if you know it tonight.
I can't even walk without you holding my hand. The mountains too high, the valleys too wide. Down on my knees, I've learned to stand, and I can't even walk without you holding my hand. I thought I'd done a lot on my own, and thought I could make it all alone. Thought of myself as a mighty big man, but I can't even walk without him holding my hand. I can't even walk without you holding my hand.
Everybody sing.
The mountains too high, the valleys too wide. Down on my knees, I've learned to stand, and I can't even walk without you holding my hand. Down on my knees, I've learned to stand, and I can't even walk without you holding my hand.
Yeah, Lord, give me a hand.
Amen. Amen. I don't know about y'all, but I'm thankful the Lord watches over me. If he didn't, I'd be in a world of hurt. Amen. Listen to this right here.
He has Jupiter for a pillow, angel choir for a lullaby, clouds for a blanket, and the moon is his nightlight. But he don't ever sleep, 'cause he's busy watching over me. He rules the universe from his throne on high. But when I need attention, well, he is by my side. He's watching me. He's watching me. He's a busy God, but on his list of things to do, his number one priority is watching me and you. And he's taking care of business, feeding birds and making rain. But he'll stop what he's doing when I speak his name. 'Cause he's watching, he's watching me. Well, he might be busy painting rainbows or making demons flee, but he'll still find the time to make some time for you and me. There's nothing, no, 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 nothing he would rather do. He knows when I'm in trouble, he doesn't miss a thing. One eye's on the sparrow and the other one's on me. He's watching me, he's watching me. He's a busy God, but on his list of things to do, his number one priority is watching me and you. And he's taking care of business, feeding birds and making rain. stop what he's doing when I speak his name. He's a busy guy, but on his list of things to do, his number one priority is watching me and you. And he's taking care of business, feeding birds and making rain. But he'll stop what he's doing when I speak his name. 'Cause he's watching me. Yes, he's watching me. Yes, he's watching. Yeah, he's watching me. Amen. Yes, he is. Thank y'all so much. Oh, here's one that talks about two of my favorite subjects. Talks about mama and talks about the word of the Lord called That's the Truth. Listen. Mama, what's that book there on the table? You read it all the time, but you never through. She said, child, that's our road map for living. The way that God can talk to me and you. And that's the truth you can depend on. The truth that'll never lead you wrong. Word of God that will never pass away. And that's the truth you can believe in. The truth that'll save you from your sin. For the elders and the youth, that's the truth. Mama drew her strength from the Bible. She held to every promise and made it hers. And through the years, I never saw her stumble. Her life was fully planted in the Word. And that's the truth you can depend on. The truth that'll never lead you wrong. The Word of God that will never pass away. And that's the truth you can believe in. The truth that will save you from your sin. For the elders and the youth, that's the truth. Through the ages, men have tried to change it and water down his message with their lies. But the truth is marching stronger now than ever. Well, it'll rise above the flames when the world's on fire. That's the truth you can depend on. The truth that'll never lead you wrong. The Word of God that will never pass away. And that's the truth you can believe in. The truth that'll save you from your sin. For the elders and the youth, that's the truth. For the elders and the youth, church, that's the truth. Amen. Jesus said, heaven and earth shall pass away, but my word shall not pass away. Amen.
That's right.
Amen. That's exactly right.
There you go.
Thank y'all so much. It's good to be here tonight. Is that Pat Parsons right there? What's going on, sister? I haven't seen you in 15 years.
15
Is Roy with you anywhere?
He had somebody come in to see about the drain. Well,
tell him, hey, we missed him. Sure did, buddy Roy.
Go up just a hair on your music.
Hair on music.
Yeah, maybe add a tad of bass.
add a tad of bass?
Yeah, you drowning the bass out on the music.
Let me take some. Okay, a little low end. There we go. Don't you play bass, Jimmy?
A little bit.
That's why Jimmy likes bass.
That's
he loves that bass boy. Yeah. That's a Strapmeister right there.
That's right, yeah.
Yeah, we took Bobby Lynn Trout. Would you, matter of fact, would y'all make my wife Bobby Lynn welcome to sit back here? We went trout fishing, right? And I thought I was some kind of
halfway expert on it. I guess I ain't, because I went out there and I said, now, baby, make sure if you, when you cast these rod and reels out, make sure your surroundings. Got to make sure your surroundings. Okay. Well, she stole it out, but she kept letting loose of the thumb behind her. It didn't fall right behind her. But finally, she got there where I said, let it go about right there, and then just flick it when you let it go. And she did. She was doing good. So I said, okay, she said, I'm going down the creek a little ways, and I'm going to fish some trout down here. The first thing I did when I saw that water, my eyes got that. I didn't look at my surroundings. Uh-oh. And my eyes were like this, and I went, beep, and that thing went straight up over a limb.
Oh, Lord.
Finally landed in the lake out there. I said, you got to be kidding me. And I reeled it back in and yanked. I thought hard enough where it would flip it. No, yanked it just right so it'd sit right in that limb. Ended up breaking my rig and had to go back and get another one.
Lord.
Went out again a little later and I said, I'm going to try this again. And done the same thing.
Over again.
In another tree. All over again. Embarrassed me to death. I said, the student has become the teacher. Amen.
There you go.
She sure did.
Get more than you did.
Well, we didn't even want to catch nothing. All of them got a nip. They said, oh, it was the trout streams up. They said they just filled the trout streams up with some new trout. They said, come on up. They'll be ready to hit. But she said, come up here with a thing called a trout magnet. We did that. And with a bobber. And it didn't work, y'all. So we're going to try. We're going to catch our limit. There's five per person. So I want to. Bobby says, I want to try some trout. Okay, we're going to catch some. So next week, we're going back up there, Lord willing, and try to catch.
Yeah.
Try to hit without getting all stuck up on my part.
I
amen. Here's a cool song called Row Your Boat. Not the old one, but it's a, well, it ain't brand new, but it's good. Jesus is waiting for me over yonder. Row, row, row. I gotta keep rowing through the storms and the thunder. Row, row, row. I'll never fear, for they said he wouldn't leave me. Row, row. When my soul hungers, Jesus feeds me. Row, row, row. Row, row, row. Up the river of life we go. Everybody's got a boat to row. So row, row, row. Some preachers preach what other preachers wonder. Row, row, row. Let Jesus get you water and you will never hunger. Row, row, row. Some folks sell a boat that don't ride level. Row, row, row. All but it'll straighten up if you kick out the devil. Row, row, row. Sometimes the water's rough, sometimes a rocky. Row, row, row. But I'm gonna make it, ain't nobody gonna stop me. Row, row, row. Big boats, little boats, everybody's got a row, row, row. But if Jesus ain't your pilot, you're gonna hit the bottom. Row, row, row. Row, 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 row. Up the river of life we go. Everybody's got a boat to row. So row, row, row. Row, 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 row. Up the river of life we go. Everybody's got a boat to row. So row, row, row. Listen. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Glory, glory, hallelujah, I have been ready.
Good Lord, I am right.
Yeah, buddy.
That's good.
Thank you. Thank you, Brother Jimmy. You know, about 3 years ago, my stepdad and daddy, within a three-month span of time, they both passed away. And I remember asking my dad, I said, Daddy, I said, how do you feel? He said, son, I literally feel like I'm dying. And I asked my stepdad, I said, Pops, how you feel? I said, is there anything I can get you? He said, yeah, get me a new body. But I'm so thankful that both of those were knew the Lord. And is ready to go. I know I'll get to see him again. And here's a song that puts me in mind of that. It's called I Hear My Father Calling Me. Listen. The young boy took his glove off, said I've got to go. But he promised tomorrow I'll be back again.
But down the street a familiar voice was calling out his name. And as he walked away, he told his friends, I hear my father calling me. I hear my father calling me. So I've got to get on home where I'm supposed to be. I hear my father calling me. The old man smiled a tearful smile as his children gathered around. His wife of 50 years stood by his bed. He told them all, I love you. Him one last time, and just before he closed his eyes, he said, I hear my father calling me. I hear my father calling me. I got to get on home where I'm supposed to be. I hear my father calling me. It's a short time from a young boy's game to an old man's dying bed. A swing of the bat, the game of life is played. But for every child of God, we have a hope beyond this world. The final inning, it isn't in the grave. Of the trumpet, the dead in Christ shall rise. The saints from every nation will meet him in the skies. We'll meet him in the skies, saying, I hear my father calling me. I hear my father calling me. So I've got to get on home where I'm supposed to be. I hear my father calling me. I hear my father calling me. Don't believe it's going to be a whole lot longer either. What about y'all?
All right.
Amen.
Hello.
Amen. Pastor, did you say take a break or go straight through? What do you want? Okay.
Take a break if you need it.
Okay. I think I'm still good so far. Hey, you want to do that song we done last time together? Angel Band?
Yeah.
You'll come on, let's try it. You'll try it? Yeah. Well, we can do it. We done it last time. Yeah. But what in the world? I had to stop singing. Listen to him. It sounds good. You want to do a chorus? You just do a verse. My lady son. That one? Well, I'm trying to remember myself. We'll help each other out. Let's try it, brother. Is it loud?
About right.
Drink it up, brother.
Great job, brother.
That's good. Woo. I can't hold it like you.
Well, I know where to get a good breath, I guess.
He's not 70 like you, buddy.
I'm 70 years old, buddy.
I heard that.
I can't hold it like you.
You did fine, brother. Hey, everybody, y'all know the song, I Feel Like Traveling On?
Yeah.
We got that on our new, matter of fact, we got that on our new CD. Did we have that last time, anybody? I don't know that we did. I think they're waiting on them to come in, but we do have some all hymns that come out. James Rainey is a phenomenal pianist and produced this, put this together. Wayfaring Stranger, If You Like Traveling On, Old Rugged Cross, Angel Band, a lot of stuff on here. Come by and check that out. See, we got several CDs. I think there's seven CDs back there. They're, what are they? Babe, how are we doing then?
15 a piece.
Two for 20 and get one free. That's it. That's the selling point. You buy two for 20, you get one free. So you get three for 20.
There you go.
Praise the Lamb. come on, check that out. And we got a few t-shirts, ain't but a few left. We got small and large, right? These are 15 each or two for 20 on these. No, these are five. We dropped the price because we're getting ready to order some more. $5. That's better than Christmas time at Walmart. Come by and check those out. How many of them? Do we have, we got one of anything? Just
one small.
One small. So it'll be $50. One small is only $50 tonight. If you come the last of its kind. Now they're $5. If y'all want to come by and check that out. Oh, we do have some little bags for the stuff you want to purchase. If you do, they're only $5, just little bags. Walk around like that. But oh, we dropped them to two?
$2.
These are two? I'd have kept it even, babe. That way they just come out with one bill if you got a bunch of ones.
That's
no,
right.
I didn't realize. I'm sorry, y'all.
You're going to leave her home. You're going to go broke.
I know. She said two. I thought there were five, but praise the Lamb. Y'all get a deal if you come by and check that out. Oh, hats. Now, hats are 15 or two for 20. We got several different kinds back here. This one's push. Pray until something happens is what that one says. So come by and check that out. And we also got, oh, there it is. Y'all just started making these because people was coming up to me saying, we don't have a CD player in the newer cars. It's only flash drives, You see. And so I put there's almost 5 hours. If you're glutton for punishment, there's 5 hours of Keith Plott on here if you want to come by and check that out.
Woo.
And 80, I think it's 89 songs that's on these things.
Yeah, no.
I started it. I said, these are only $40. They didn't go off. They didn't do nothing. Then I went 35, 30, 25, 20. Got to 20. They started going off the shelf. So for $20, you can come by and get all the CDs pretty much we got in that right then, that little flash drive. They also go in the computer. So come by and check that out. Just an extension of our ministry. Helps us get a little further down the road. That preacher I sung at one time, I think it was up in Shelby, North Carolina. He was up here talking. He said, now, we're going to take up Brother Keith, the love offering. Said, let's give him enough to get him enough gas and get him a burger on the way back home. I'm like, what in the world is he talking about? Getting a burger and a gas on the way back home? Then he said, wait a minute. We better give him two burgers. He's a big old boy. I said, all right.
Yeah.
Bless him. Let's try the, I think I know this. Let's try it. Feel like traveling on.
My heavenly home is bright and fair. I feel like traveling on. Shall enter there. I feel like traveling on. Yes, I feel like traveling, traveling on. I feel like traveling, traveling on. My heavenly home is bright and fair. I feel like traveling on. Its glittering towers, the sun outshines. I feel like traveling on. That heavenly mansion shall be mine. I feel like traveling home. Yes, I feel like traveling, traveling on. I feel like traveling, traveling on. My heavenly home is bright and fair. I feel like traveling home. The Lord has been so good to me. I feel like traveling on. But until that blessed home I see, I feel like traveling on. Yes, I feel like traveling, traveling on. I feel like traveling, traveling on. My heavenly home.
Goes your windows.
Yes.